A family feud ends with a deadly stabbing. It happened near 39th and Cherry. That's just off Fleet Street in the Washington Park neighborhood. Milwaukee police say someone stabbed an 18-year-old over a family issue. He later died at the hospital. Police arrested one person responsible and don't believe anyone else is involved.